What is up, everybody? It's your boy Flex. Playing some Dragon Quest Heroes today. Just doing some random quests. These bastards. So annoying, but such good sentries.
Exactly as planned.
Something like that.
Serve me well. Serve me well. Go forth. Inferno slash.
Get up out of here. That's how we're doing it. Kick-ass monsters. So yeah, basically in this mission you gotta protect a goddess statue while you ascend the Pinnacle of Light. This is not part of the main story quest, so no real spoilers, other than the area itself. Oh. Most of the enemies are pretty easy in here.
Exactly.
If you've already played through the game and beat all the bosses and everything. More to go, I think. Anyways, I really don't remember. Nothing too hard though. All these monsters have been fairly easy. Even pro dodges and stuff. Take that. Look at all these monsters just getting owned by the Silver Pithecus. One of the most annoying damn monsters in this game, by the way. They like to freeze and put you to sleep for long periods of time. I don't think reducing my defense is going to do much for these guys. Oh great. Look, see? He's trying to freeze me. I just like to piss you off, really. Oh, look at him. About to make me just use my special to kill all these guys. Not that I need it. Just getting annoyed. Wow, they killed off all my monsters up here. This isn't even mine. What are you doing up here, guy? Oh, looky there. This is where it's gonna get fun. Oh, great. About to spam this and get rid of these guys. Oh, great. Oh. Didn't realize you could hit me from 100 miles away and shit. Have to keep that in mind next time. I'm gonna kill these guys. Because they are the most annoying threat. Followed by these stupid gargoyles. Okay. Not worried about it.
The threat is past.
All my monsters are dead again. Which I don't think it matters, because I think the level's over. Yep, that's it. Well, that does it for this episode, guys. Hope you'll tune in next time with some whatever random quest I choose next. Thanks for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed, and I will be back shortly.